We're getting ready to go fight this knight, dude. Okay, son, I don't like him either. Where's these rooms at? Alright. Dodge that one, huh? Let's get some Kool-Aid to drink here. Ooh. 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 Definitely need some Kool-Aid after that one. My shield down a little too soon. Man. Ooh, he got me. It's okay. I feel like he changed up. There was an opening there that I kept using until suddenly I couldn't really figure out where it was at. That's alright though. That's okay. I've done got me something to eat. It's a little late. It's 1:53. I had a busy day today. Couldn't just jump back on this morning like I really wanted to. Oh, that's okay. Behind them. Right. Let's get some, he just likes breaking chairs, I think. Ooh. Some Kool-Aid. Oh, he magic missiled me. It's alright. Oh, so the horse can kick backwards. Okay, no, I think he just changed something up. Oh, yeah, he pulled out a bow. It's okay. Oh no! Oh man, that was. Oh, that was embarrassing. I forgot that takes a second to actually go into effect. That little I don't know what you call it, the cuckoo limestone crap. Excuse me. I wonder if he could be poisoned. Go ahead and make 10 of those. We make some bombs too. We don't really. We've got plenty of those. Alright. Take that off. There we go. We'll probably flip that, take that off. What? You jerk. It's okay, we don't need all those. I would have been mad if they had killed me. Really? Really? Yeah, I don't think he can get poisoned. Okay. Alright, now he's doing this. Probably gonna shoot a big arrow at me. There he goes. Yeah. Got some range on it. Dang it. Ash War, Loretta Slash, okay. Ooh, I ain't gonna lie, that one's had me, that one had me tensed up. Alright. Let's check. One was an Ashen War, I know. Alright. Fires Great Arrow from a Magic Great Bow. Creates a Magic Great Bow and fires Great Arrow. Charging enhanced potency. Hold to keep the Great Arrow not. It said that the bow for was Loretta's favorite weapon. And then the other one was an Ashen War. Loretta Slash, skill of Loretta the Royal Knight, leap forward, imbuing the blade with Glintstone, then descend, accelerating into a swooping slash. Usable on forearms and twin blades. Oh. Alright. I believe this is the way we go next. Nope, that's the way we came from. That means that's the way we go next. You know what? We're gonna rest this up. We're gonna rest. We need a rest. Oops. Alright, so we still gotta activate the girls, right now. I'll put this on blood now. Let's go. I was really hoping we were close to the end of this place, because I don't like this place since we got here. No clear sky ahead. I did it. Three sisters. That doesn't sound good. That looks like a dragon. Probably go this way. We saw a thing. That is definitely a dragon. Why are we having to fight the dragon? Does it see us? I guess we don't have to fight it. Oh. Glintstone dragon. Is this the same dragon, you think? Oh. So you can do that, huh? So I think this is a whole different dragon. Oop. Where'd it go? Did it teleport back here? Oop. Ash War Chilling Mist. Might be easier to beat this thing on the ground. I I want to see how much damage it does to my shield. Oh, this thing. That hurts. Gonna hide behind this. I didn't protect behind that. Did it leave? I think it left. I think we beat it for now. Shut for now. Okay, well, I don't see any puzzly thing to read. So maybe beating the dragon's kind of like what I gotta do right now. I guess the question is, where's the dragon? I feel it's gonna pop out of nowhere. Try to eat my face. Dragon was guarding this way. Ronnie's Rise. Oh, y'all want some? I just fought a dragon. You really want some? I guess I'll try up. Somebody landed on there and died.
Oh, again we cross paths.
Of course.
I believe I said my name was Renna when last we met. It pleaseth me to see Torrent hale and hearty, but tarnished. What business hast thou here? I have no memory of inking thee an invitation.
You must be Ronnie, the witch behind the Night of the Black Knives.
I see. Quite the sleuth, aren't we? Indeed, I am the witch, Ronnie. I stole a fragment of the Rune of Death and used it to forge the godslaying Black Knives through fearsome rite. I did it all. But sadly for thee, the curse mark thou seekest is not to be found here. I have slain the body I was born into and cast it away. And it is upon that flesh the curse mark is carved. And why should I reveal that to thee? I performed the act not to bury the past, nor in shame of the deed. But all the same, thy begging compels me not a jot. The curse mark thou seekest is not here. That is all I will say. Now, be gone. The curse mark thou seekest now.
Okay, not very helpful. But you know what? If I remember correctly, that girl we first talked to, the one that's acting as our finger maiden, you know, she had a I don't want to call it a curse mark, because I don't really know, but she had a mark on her eye. I want to say it was her right eye? You know what, maybe it was her left eye. You know, it doesn't matter. The point is, she had a mark on her. What if she's the one? There's nobody here. Okay, so now what do we do? Oh man, I hope that dragon is back. Dumb wolf. Dumb wolf number two. Dumb wolf number three. Alright. Well, let's continue wandering around here. Now that we've obviously found Ronnie, he's not very helpful. Oh. Elvis's puppet, do not touch. I kind of want to touch one. What if I just roll into one? Oh, that one's terrifying. Makes absolutely no sense. That takes us back to Roddy. Passage I've just discovered that led me to nowhere. Okay, I'm at a loss here. Okay. Back here again. Not too happy about it.
Worship, allow me to be of use. Other than the puppets, there are some very fine things up here in this storeroom. Why not pick something out before you go? But please, can you offer poor Ilstad Pidia a little something by way of compensation?
So he's a merchant. A simple, badly weathered map left discarded and forgotten for some time. Further details available only for paying customers. Sure, why not? A black leather shield, a round shield covered in black leather, on the large side for a medium-sized shield. From the north, the shield depicts the polar star and rivets of gold. The inside is lined with fur protection carried from frost. Oh. The Ripple Blade. Neat weapon wielded by young Albinarix. The sword is modeled after the ripples that are thought to be the origin of their species. Its attack power is greatly enhanced with one's arcane attribute. Ash War Carrion Retaliation. This Ash War grants an armor of magic affinity and the following skills. Carrion Retaliation. Swing the shield of spell and common sorceries and incantations, transferring the magic into retaliatory lip blades. Also using the same way as a regular parry. So that was kind of nice. Glenstone Craftsman's Cookbook, number 7. Sure, why not? A larval tear. Core of a creature of mimicry known as a silver tear, as much a substance as it is a living organism. Material required by the amber egg cradled by around the mythical moon to birth new people. We already have one of those. Hidden tier found in the Eternal Talisman of Night tier allows one to carry out the Absolution. Okay, we don't even need that. Ritual pot, we'll grab that. The items, I'm sure. Captain Matt? Okay. Simple map, badly weathered, examined map. A simple badly weathered map left discarded for hours of time, depicts streaks of amber light. What? That's useless to me. Can I do anything else with it? Oh, you know what? There was a whole stairway that I forgot to go up. Crap. Oh. Yeah, that's right. I can't use it in here. Oh, look. Three sisters. Let's see if we can go this way. And so how far? I'm not sure if we should be going forward though. I really don't know what else to do though. So forward it is. I didn't see them. I didn't see them at all. Oh, man. Well, she said she got rid of her body, and we are in a graveyard, so maybe... maybe we're looking for her old body? Follow my skeleton boys to help me out, though. Oh, frog dude. Let's see if we can see above all this. Okay. I don't see anything out here. The only thing that was out here was one of those picture things. But why? Maybe we'd end up fighting giant wolves eventually. Good job, skeleton boy. long way down. Visions of quartz. Maybe a precious item, seek void. Precious item ahead. Just talking about the things. Yeah, I don't know what else to do. Those jerks. Dark castle ahead. Well, as always, you don't have the right. What to do? Ah. Alright, this area is like super annoying. What are we doing here? I might have to just look this up because
the curse mark now.
Alright, the only other thing I know to do is travel to the Lost Grace and talk to somebody? I mean, we found her. He the one.
Journey to the capital, then the two fingers you may be up. Academy of Rhea Lucaria lies Renala is and her great.
Oh my god, okay.
Journey to the cat two fingers, you may be out. Find the albino, she hides in a she knows.
I've already done that. Useless to me. You don't talk.
I asked you, be thankful of the heart, it is all the key.
Alright, more likely we need to talk to Roger, since he is the one that asked us to loot Fulani in the first place.
Always good to serve. I see. When Rani shed her flesh, she shed the curse mark too. You know, not everyone would trust such a tale. But if she in her current form is nothing more than the living doll you profess, then perhaps it's true after all. Forgive the bluntness of the notion, but how would you like to become one of Rani's vassals? Only in order to get what we want, of course. The location of the body which bore the curse mark, which right now I haven't the faintest. And the best way to find out is for you to enter her service and take a poke around on the sly. I know you've got what it takes. Not only are you a superb fighter, but people want to trust you. I've seen it. Can you become Rani's vassal to advance our agenda? While in her service, you'll be able to take a poke around on the sly and determine the location of her original body that bears the curse mark. I realize that I'm asking you to put yourself in grave danger, but I know you've got what it takes. Quite possibly the only one, in fact.
Okay. I think that's what we needed him to say. So now we should be able to go back here and be like, hey, wanna be your vassal? Let me be your friend, Sin. We'll see if that's what does. No! I don't know why I freaked out. I don't even have that many souls or rooms. I just got scared.
this mark now. Oh, is that so? Thou wouldst rend me aid? Is that thy proposal? Affording thyself opportunity to grope about for the curse mark's location, no doubt. Very well. There's nothing wrong with a well-laid scheme. What's more, if my past and past wounds beckon to thee, I am curious enough to see what thy destiny portends. I'll allow it. Enter my service, and good hunting to thee. Good. Then I ask we proceed with haste. There is, in my service, a half-wolven warrior by the name of Blythe. I would have thee join him in searching for the hidden treasure of Nokron, the Eternal City. I have called for Blythe to greet thee below. Take from him the particulars. Ah, and there wilt thou find Eiji, my war counselor, and Salavis, preceptor in the sorcerous arts also. Heed not their peculiarities. Feel secure in gaining from them what advantage thou canst. I am sure the others will be doing just the same.
Okay. The half-wolven soldier, we've already met him, remember? He was the one that we met in the ruins by using the snap function.
Explained everything. Again, I am Eiji, the Karian royal family's dedicated blacksmith and Lady Rani's war counselor. I am told that you are searching for Nokron with Blythe. I will give you whatever guidance I can and pray for your success. My apologies for the misleading words of warning. I never imagined that an audience, let alone service to Lady Rani, was in your fate. I, for one, should have seen it, but I did not. Do forgive me. My fellow, let us give all that we can of ourselves, together, for Lady Rani. Let us give all together.
There's Mr. Wolfman.
Long time, friend. Blythe, if you've forgotten. Glad to have you in the service of Mistress Rani. Well, getting right to business. I'm still in Limgrave. The Eternal City of Nokron lies somewhere at the bottom of this land. I'm planning to go below through the well in the Mistwood. See if I can't find the road to Nokron from there. I'm going below through the well and see if I can't find. Don't keep me waiting.
Alright, Mistwood. I don't. Let's see. It's Limgrave. Oh, here we go. Mistwood. That one. And here's that guy.
I see. You must be Rani's new hireling. Yes, I've heard all about you. I am Salavis, preceptor in the sorcerous arts. I don't know what it is the mistress sees in a provincial tarnished like you. But since we have the misfortune of serving the same lady, I ask that you kindly try not to drag us all down with you.
I'm gonna go break your puppets.
I reside in another tower close by. Come and pay me a visit. Should you wish to be of actual service to Mistress Rani, If it were I reside, come and pay me. Should you? If it were up to me, I wouldn't waste my... But who am I to stand against the wishes of my lady?
Okay. Alright. Where's this tower at, dude? Oh, wow. Why can't I leave? Okay.
Let us give all together.
Do I gotta go back and talk to her again or something?
I shall soon, and it will be some I have high I look for.
Can I leave now? Okay. Okay. Cool. Is that a death ball? That's totally a death ball. Yeah, maybe not. I don't want to ride the elevator. All right, guys, I'm going to end the episode here. And I will see y'all at this tower over here.